beautiful world. What's this? We can't get through with this thing in the way.
There's gotta be some way to get through.
Ugh, you mean more switches?
I don't think it's a switch.
What should I do?
Take a look around and see what you can find. Pino must be somewhere ahead.
Okay.
Time has come at last.
What?
Tokarone's revival has begun.
Tokarone? That sounds kind of familiar.
I told you about him. He's the great dragon that attacked this world long ago.
You mean the dragon imprisoned with the Strill?
Yes. The one trapped by a human hero and a monster warrior. That was your grandfather, and this monster here.
My grandpa? The hero? And Motaro? You were the monster warrior?
But it is to you, descendant of the courageous hero, that I owe my success.
What are you talking about?
This!
You!
The prince was Puku in disguise. He fooled all of us, monsters and phantoms.
All went as planned. The only thing that can break the crystal imprisoning Tokarone is that drill. And I needed you to wield it.
Fighting his servants. Finding the drill so you could save him from his kidnappers. It was all part of his plan.
Even saving Pino from the dog and meeting the other monsters?
Plan. I needed you strong, so I had you fight. But the charade is over.
Why are you doing this?
Why? To get revenge on humankind.
On us? What did we ever do
to
you?
Enough talk. Tokarone is back. There is something I must do.
You call, Master?
The hero's descendant and the monster warrior are powerless to stop me. Just sit back and watch.
Wait!
He went inside. That is where Tokarone is imprisoned.
We have to go stop him. I'm just going to let you go. What's this all about?
Quiet! I didn't want to hurt you, but you leave me no choice. Get her, Giga!
Giga!
Hiya! Hiya!
Punch your
Ready to give up?
You haven't won yet. I'll fight you myself.
About time. checkmate.
That's my line.
What?
I just needed to buy time. By now, Tokoron should be free. Come, Tokoron, blessed dragon of destruction!
Swallowed him up. The dragon is even more powerful than before.
Where'd he go?
Judging by the direction, Great Fang.
Great Fang?
A giant cleft. It cuts through many worlds. That is where we fought to imprison Tokoron so long ago.
Really?
It is said that once Tokoron used Great Fang to travel between worlds, including the human world, bringing destruction wherever he went.
We can't let him destroy another world. Let's go!
Yes, we must follow him.
Come on!
Thank you. Thank you.